Hey everyone, in this video we're going to be talking about how to install and get started with Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. In this video, we'll walk through how to download and get started in Visual Studio Code on Windows 11 and how to run a simple Python program within VS Code. If you're a Mac user, check out the video in the description down below. So let's get right into this tutorial. Head over to your favorite search engine and enter download Visual Studio Code. And you should see a link to code.visualstudio.com. So let's go ahead and click that. Now on this download page, let's click on the Windows Download through this big button here, and our download will begin. Once the download is complete, let's open up the downloaded file and run it. Then we are just going to accept through these options here. Once we open Visual Studio Code for the first time, we are greeted with this Getting Started page. If you wish to learn some of the VS Code fundamentals, you can check that out here. However, this video is meant to simply get you started in VS Code, so let's advance. Now that we have Visual Studio Code installed, let's walk through quickly how to run a bit of code in Python. To begin, we need to head over to the Extensions tab and click that. This is where you can install features, themes, and anything else you really need in Visual Studio Code. When in the Extension tab, you should see Python pop up. However, if you do not, then just search it like so and click Install. Once your Python download is complete, let's hit File and New to create a new text file. Now here you can select your programming language of interest. As we said, we wanted to do Python, so let's pick that. Then let's just save our file to our desktop really quick and enter a simple hello print command. Hitting run, we are greeted with our desired statement of hello. And there you go, you just downloaded VS Code on Windows 11 and ran your first Python program. I hope that this video helped your understanding of how to install Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.